You're alone.
I was born in a box in an alley behind a farm and store. The butcher fed my mama scraps, and we learned to live with our handicaps. There were eight of us, then seven, when a little girl took my sister away. Then six, then five, then four, then three, to the only one that was left was me. Not to be bitter, but I know one day I'll be the pick of the litter. Luxury, I get to do just what I want, like scratch nails on the furniture and act just like a bon vivant. But I'll never forget that alley or the lesson that I learned. Whenever it seems that life is foul, I just stand up on my paws and howl. Meow, meow, meow. I'm the pick of the litter. Meow, meow, meow. I'm the pick of the litter. Meow, 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 meow.
Okay.
Meow, meow.
Yeah. The pick of the litter.
There you go, man.
Thank you.